يفنى الكل ويبقى هو، ليس الباقي إلا هو. الله 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 الله، ما لي رب إلا هو.
Alhamdulillah, summa alhamdulillah. This mahfil and this online program which you are now listening to has been hosted and is being hosted on behalf of Jamia Amjadiyya Tayyibatul Ulama and the Khanqah of Huzur Sayyidi Sadru Sharia Badru Tariqa radiallahu anhu in Ghawsi Sharif, under the auspices and under the Ruhani guidance of Huzur Sultanul Fuqaha, Huzur Sayyidi Muhaddis Kabir Qibla. And mashallah, the efforts in the transmission are being done by Hadrat Lama Walan Mufti Muhammad Shahid Raza. Allah reward him for his efforts in bringing this program to you and to all of us. Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu's Urus Sarapa Quds is indeed a moment of blessing. It is indeed a time of barakat. It is a time of attaining the mercy of Allah and His beloved Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as is when it comes to the Urus of all the other pious servants of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu's Urus is indeed blessed. It is a very mubarak and a very blessed occasion. And I want to commence today's discussion with the beautiful words of the Qutb al-Aktab of this era, Huzur Sayyidi Usanadi Sarkare Taju Sharia radiallahu ta'ala an. But before I do that, let us all direct our hearts and our minds towards the holy and the sacred court of the beloved Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and in doing so let us recite Durood e Pak. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa nabiyyina maulana Muhammadin, tibbil qulubi wa dawaiha wa afiyatil abdani wa shifaiha wa nuril absari wa diyaiha wa alihi wa sahbihi wa barik sallim daiman abada. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu beautifully says about the Urs of Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu, subhanallah, from the zuban of Taj Sharia about Huzur Sadr Sharia. Yani Taj Sharia ki zuban se Sadr Sharia ki tarif, subhanallah, subhanallah. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu says about Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu's Urs. In 2013, Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu penned this kalam, and I remember at that time he had, Hazrat had gave hukum and command for Hazrat Maulana Shahid Raza to recite this kalam, and he recited it in the Urs of Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia and Ghawsi Sharif while we were present there, alhamdulillah. And the opening of that, the opening share of that kalam, subhanallah, alone tells us about the blessing of this Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia, speaking about the Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia, he says, Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye. Subhanallah. Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye, Majd Amjad ki sohat le jaiye. Subhanallah. Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye, Majd Amjad ki sohat le jaiye. To the Urs of Hadrat Amjad Ali, let's go with devotion, Hadrat is telling us. To the Urs of Hadrat Amjad Ali, let's go with devotion. To attain the rare gifts of Amjad's greatness, let's go with devotion. To attain the great gifts of Amjad's devotion, in other words, Sadr Sharia's devotion, Let's his greatness, let's go with devotion. Subhanallah. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia in this alone has told us what is the barakat of celebrating the Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia, of being shamil in the Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia. Ki Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye. So I am telling all those that are listening, tell those who are not listening today, tell those who are unable to listen or have not as yet logged on to listen to this online program of the Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia, that we are not saying, or you are not saying, that they should come to the Urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia and they should listen to the Urs of Sadr Sharia. Huzur Taj Sharia khud farma rahe hai. He is saying himself, Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye. So I am requesting all those who are listening to tell your beloved brothers and ask them that come and join Urs Amjad Ali, because this is the live session and the broadcast on the Urs of, commemorating the Urs of Sayyidi Sadr Sharia radiallahu anhu. So Huzur, follow what Huzur Taj Sharia is saying. Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye, Majd Amjad ki saugat le jaiye. To the Urs of Huzur Amjad Ali, let's go with devotion. To attain the great gifts of Amjad's greatness, let's go with devotion. What does it mean? Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia saying this, Urs Amjad Ali mein chale aayye, Majd Amjad ki saugat le jaiye. Huzur Taj Sharia said this in 2013. But Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia was giving us a four vision and a forewarning. Subhanallah, this is the Nazre Vilayat of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu. He was giving us a forewarning and he was giving us insight of what was going to happen. He was telling you that I am here now, I am in this dunya now, but even after I leave this dunya, do not forget, go to Urs-e Amjad Ali. And Urs-e Amjad Ali mein chale aaiye, Majd-e Amjad ki sohat le jaiye, come to the Urs-e, go to the Urs-e of Hazrat Amjad Ali and take his gifts of his rare blessings. Why Hazrat is saying this? My iman and my yaqeen is telling me that my murshid-e kareem, Huzur-e Sayyidi wa Sanadi Sarkare Taju Sharia radiallahu anhu ko ilm tha. Hazrat ko malum tha ki ek waqt wo aayega ki main bhi is duniya se isi Zilqada ke mahine mein jo hai safar karunga akhirat ki taraf. I will also travel from this world in the month of Zilqada when the time comes. And Sadru Sharia's urs is on the 2nd of Zilqada. And Huzur Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu left this dunya on the eve of the 7th of Zilqada. So Huzur pehle se keh rahe ki mere urs mein aane wale jab main is duniya se تشریف لے جاؤں گا جب میں اس دنیا سے سفر کر جاؤں گا کوچ کر جاؤں گا تو لوگ سمجھ لے میرے محبت, اس سے محبت کرنے والے میرے جتنے عقیدت مند ہیں all those who love me, all those who respect me, all those who honor me, all those who regard me as the murshid kamil, I am giving you a message today. I am here, but the time will come when I will leave in the same month of the urs of Sadru Sharia. He went on the 2nd, I will go on the eve of the 7th, and he is telling everybody that urs amjad ali mein chale aaiye, majd amjad ki sougat le. In other words, come first to the urs of Sadr al-Sharia. Come and take the blessings of Sadr al-Sharia. Take the blessings of Sadr al-Sharia. And thereafter come to the urs of Taj al-Sharia. And then you will attain the true blessings of the urs of Taj al-Sharia. Because the loyal ghulam and the loyal servant and the loyal khalifa and the loyal ashik of Ala Hazrat Azimul Barakat, the most loyal, was Huzur Sayyidi Sadr al-Sharia radiallahu an. And Hazrat is saying, go there and take the blessings. Because when you go to Urs-e Amjad Ali, you know what will happen in the Urs of Amjad Ali? Hazrat says, kis qadar pur kashish hai ya razvi sama. Subhanallah. Huzur Taj al-Sharia is saying, kis qadar pur kashish hai ya razvi sama. Jalma farma hai kya ya? کیا اعلی حضرت یہاں سبحان اللہ حضور سیدی تاج الشریعہ رضی اللہ عنہ سے عرس امجد علی میں چلے آئیے مجد امجد کی سوغات لے جائیے come to the عرس of حضور صدر الشریعہ go there take his blessings and then حضرت is foreseeing حضرت is still in the dunya in 2013 but حضرت is foreseeing حضرت's ولایت knows what is going to happen so he's telling you he's warning you and he's giving people from that time he's inviting people یعنی عرس صدر الشریعہ کی دعوت تو حضور تاج الشریعہ خود دے رہے ہیں تاج الشریعہ خود دے رہے کیونکہ حضور تاج الشریعہ کو علم تھا کہ میں بھی ذوالقعدہ کے مہینے میں دنیا سے تشریف لے جاؤں گا اور جانتے تھے کہ لوگ میرے مزار پہ حاضر تو ہو گئے مگر سب کو یاد دلا رہا ہوں یاد دہانی کر رہا ہوں کہ یہاں آئے ضرور مگر صدر الشریعہ کے دربار سے جا کے فیض حاصل کرو دو تاریخ کو پھر میرے دربار میں حاضر ہو اور مقبولیت ہوگی حضور تاج الشریعہ از سینگ دیٹ اینڈ وائی کیوں کہہ رہے کہ وہاں جائے وائی از ہی ٹیلنگ یو ٹو گو دیئر فرسٹ وائی از ہی ٹیلنگ یو ٹو گو ٹو دی اورس آف صدر الشریعہ بیکاز ہی از سینگ کس قدر پر کشش ہے یہ رضوی سما کس قدر پر کشش ہے یا رضوی سما جلوہ فرما ہے یا کیا اعلی حضرت یہاں ہی سے سو سینٹیلیٹنگ از دس رضوی ایٹموسفیئر آف ڈیووشن So scintillating is this Razvi atmosphere of devotion. It seems as if Ala Hadrat is present in this congregation. It seems as if Ala Hadrat is present in this congregation. Allahu Akbar, this zuban of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. In that year, Huzur Taj Sharia's health was not too good physically. Huzur did not go personally in 2002 Qawsi Sharif. But what is he saying? Kis qadar pur kashish hai ye Razvi sama. So scintillating. Is this Razvi atmosphere of devotion? Jalwa farma hai kya? Ala Hadrat yahan. It seems, is Ala Hadrat also present here? It seems as if Ala Hadrat is also present in this congregation. Hadrat to bazate khud nahi gaye us saal. Hadrat himself physically didn't go. Magar khud farma rahe ki kis qadar pur kashish hai ya Razvi sama. He didn't go, but he's saying, how beautiful, how scintillating is this Razvi sama. It seems as if Ala Hadrat is present in this congregation. That is why Taj al-Sharia is saying, go there. Because when you go there, you will get the faizan of Huzur Taj al-Sharia and you will get the blessing of Huzur Ala Hadrat there because Ala Hadrat's ruhaniyat is present in the urs of Huzur Sayyidi Sadr al-Sharia radiallahu ta'ala. And after that, subhanallah, what does Hadrat say? I was going to speak about something else today. I was going to go on to a different discussion on Sadr al-Sharia today. And if the discussion is going to be very brief, I'm going to try and finish in about 20 minutes. And the reason is because there are many other mukarrin that will be lecturing tonight, great scholars you'll be listening to, about Huzur Sayyidi Sadr Sharia. I was going to speak about another faculty of the life of Huzur Sadr Sharia. Magar ab dil chara hai ki mustaj Sharia ne jo Sadr Sharia ke baare mein likha, bas usi ko bayan kar le aap logo ke saamne. I feel like only explaining this kalam of Huzur Taj Sharia so that you understand the maqam of Huzur Sadr Sharia through the zuban and through the eyes of Huzur Taj Sharia. So Hadrat is saying, Subhanallah, urs Amjad Ali mein chale aaiye, majd Amjad ki saugat le jaiye, to the urs of Hadrat Amjad Ali, let's go with devotion to attain the rare gifts of Amjad's greatness. Let's go with devotion. And when you go there, why is he telling you to go there? Because he knows kis qadar pur kashish hai ya razvi sama, jalwa farma hai, kya ala Hadrat yaha. So scintillating is this razvi atmosphere of devotion. It seems as if ala Hadrat is present in this congregation. And what does Huzur Taj Sharia say after that? Subhanallah, bazme sadru sharia, bazme sadru sharia ki ye dilkashi, bazme sadru sharia ki ye dilkashi, be khudi de gayi aur khudi le gayi. Subhanallah, kya farma rahe hai Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. Suniye Huzur Sadru Sharia ke bare mein, unke urs ke bare mein, Qutbul Aqtab ki zuban se suniye. He says, bazme sadru sharia ki ye dilkashi, be khudi de gayi aur khudi le gayi. Hazrat aisa farma rahe hai halanki Hazrat khud bazate khud wahan موجود نہیں فزیکلی مگر میرا یقین اور ایمان کہہ رہا ہے کہ حضور تاج شریعہ کا یہ لکھنے کا مطلب یہ ہوا کہ آپ تو مجھے دیکھ نہیں رہے ہیں مگر میں تو اس وقت وہاں موجود تھا اور ہر سال میں وہاں موجود رہوں گا عرص صدر شریعہ کے اندر. This is what حضور تاج شریعہ is saying. And then he says, بزم صدر شریعہ کی یہ دلکشی بے خودی دے گئی اور خودی لے گئی. The assembly of حضور صدر شریعہ has such an attraction. The assembly of Huzur Sadr Sharia has such an attraction, such a kashish, such a dilkashi, that he has granted us spiritual absorption, taking away our self-absorption. Subhanallah, farmate, Hazrat is explaining that when I'm present in the urs of Huzur Sadr Sharia, I forget about myself, I'm drowned in whatever is taking place there. To jab koi shakhs khud wahan maujood nahi, to ye kaise keh rahe? In other words, Hazrat is saying the reality that he is spiritually present there. Khud ruhani taur pe Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia وہاں موجود تھے اور ہر سال موجود رہے گے انشاءاللہ العظیم. اور حضرت کیا فرماتے, بے خودی میں ہوئے دہر سے بے خبر, بے خودی میں ہوئے دہر سے بے خبر, بے خودی اپنی ہے, بے خودی اپنے ہے دین میں معتبر. He says oblivious of the world, we being drowning in his absorption. Indeed authentic is this spiritual absorption. In our deen, it is to be absorbed and to become bare khud in the love of the awliya Allah. This is authentic. This is the stamp of your authenticity. Ye dalil hai ki hum waqai mein ahle sunnat wal jamaat hai, waqai mein sahi asal musalman hum hi log hai. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radhiyallahu anhu explaining the kalam, explaining the shan of Huzur Taj Sadr Sharia radhiyallahu anhu in his beautiful poetic manner. He says, gul sitane raza ke hai yahan be guma, Gulstan e Raza hai yahan be guma, hai bahare shariat yahan be khaza. The garden of Raza is indeed glowing here with passion. The blossoms of shariat are blooming even out of season. This is why Hazrat is telling you ki urse Amjad Ali mein chale aaiye, urse Amjad Ali mein chale aaiye, come to the urse of Sayyidi Sadr Sharia. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radhiyallahu anhu is explaining, subhanallah. And what does he say? He says, Allahu Akbar, nazm meri wahan gungunai gayi. There was recited my poetic compilation. My nazm, my mankabat was recited there. Why? Because Hazrat had told Hazmullah Shahid Raza to recite it there. So Hazrat is saying, nazm meri wahan gungunai gayi. There was recited my poetic compilation. May be hazir huyu ghaibana sahi. Even though invisible, I am present at this occasion. Allahu Akbar. Hazrat, look, this is how awliya speak. This is how awliya speak. They speak in riddles. You have to read between the lines to understand what they are saying. He says, nazm meri wahan gungunai gayi. There was recited my poetic compilation. Mera kalam wahan parha gaya. Even though may be hazir hu, yu ghaibana sahi. Even though invisible, I am present at this occasion. In other words, there's two meanings here. Huzur is saying that by my kalam being recited there, it marked my hazri and my presence. And the other thing Huzur is telling you, that it was being read there. I was there in spiritual state and I was listening to the kalam being recited. Nazm meri wahan gungunai gayi, main bhi hazir hu yun ghaibana sahi. Yani do maane hai isme. Ek Hazrat farma rahe ki mera kalam wahan, meri kalam wahan parhi gayi, to maine तो इसकी मतलब मेरी गायबाना हाजिरी हो गई, और एक माना यह है कि मेरी कलाम वहां पढ़ी गई, मैं रूहानी तौर पे मौजूद हो के सुन रहा था जो मैंने लिखा सदर शरिया की शान में, सदर शरिया की बारगाह में। सुभान अल्लाह। और फरमाते हैं तुमको अमजद रजा से, तुमको अमजद रजा से मिला मैं कदा, एक आलम हुआ बाद हार रजा। ओ अमजद, फ्रॉम रजा यू अटेन्ड दिस लव पोर्शन, द एंटायर एरा अटेन्ड इट थ्रू योर ब्लेस्ड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, यानी इश्क रजा का जो जाम है और इश्क मुस्तफ़ा का जाम आला हजरत अदीमुल बरकत के सदके में सदर शरिया ने हासिल किया। और यही वजह है कि सदर शरिया पूरे आलम में चमक गए, पूरी दुनिया में चमक गए। जहां भी आप देखें सदर शरिया, बहार शरीयत के नारे लगाए जा रहे। ये क्या है? ये फैजान आला हजरत है। एंड दिस इज द लव दैट ही हैड फॉर आला हजरत। रिंद तेरे दुआ गो रहेंगे सदा, जाम पैमाना भर दे मेरा साथ, मेरे साथ मेरा साथ किया। सुभान अल्लाह। दोस ड्रिंकिंग फ्रॉम योर ब्लेसिंग्स विल ऑलवेज मेक दिस एप्लीकेशन विद द लव पोर्शन फुल आवर गॉबलेट्स और डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर ऑफ दिस पोर्शन, यानी जो वहां से मिला है और जो मिलता रहे, जो बह रहा है वो बहता रहेगा। जो इल्म का समंदर है, जो तो रूहानियत के समंदर है, वो वहां से बहते रहेंगे। इट विल कंटिन्यू। और हजरत इज सेइंग दैट मेरे दिल को भी उस रूहानियत से, उस इल्म से बिल्कुल लबरेज कर दे। लेट इट बी फिल्ड आल्सो। सुभान अल्लाह। एंड हुजूर सैयदी ताज शरिया रदी अल्लाह सेज अपने अख्तर पे भी हो करम की नजर। सुभान अल्लाह। अपने अख्तर पे भी हो करम की नजर, उसके दामन में भी डालिए कुछ गौर। सुभान अल्लाह। अपॉन अख्तर एज वेल प्लेस योर बेनेवोलेंट विजन ओ सदर शरिया, ब्लेस हिम एज वेल विद द पर्ल्स ऑफ योर बेनेडिक्शन। सो हुजूर ताज शरिया फरमा रहे कि उर्स अमजद अली में चले आइए, उर्स अमजद अली में चले आइए। Come to the urs of Amjad Ali, and hence we are in the urs of Huzur Sayyidi Sadru Sharia. Even though we cannot be physically present, but in the sadqa of our Murshid Kareem, we are present in the urs of Huzur Sadru Sharia. And let me tell you, Huzur Taj Sharia is telling you to come to the urs of Sadru Sharia to get Sadru Sharia's blessings. And the other reason, so that you can make ziyarat of the person who truly loves Huzur Taj Sharia, the loyal and the one of the most loyal personality amongst the ulama and the akabirin to Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. Who? Huzur Mumtaz al-Fuqaha. Sayyidi Muhaddisi Kabir Maddasillahu Nurani. That is why Hadrat is saying, come here and take the blessings of Allama Ziyal Mustafa, take the blessings of Muhaddisi Kabir, take the blessings of the Sufi of Zamana, take the blessings of the guardian of the Maslaki Ala Hadrat, take the blessings of the Ghazali of the Waqt, take the blessings of the Mumtazul Fuqaha, take the blessings of the Amirul Mu'minin fil Hadith. Go there and take his blessing, because I have left physically, but he is still physically going to be in front of your eyes. Go and take his blessing. And Hadrat, in another kalam that Hazrat wrote in Huzur Sadr Sharia, Hazrat makes this most zahir, ke Mustafa ki ziya shama'i amjad ali. Mustafa ki ziya shama'i amjad ali. Pur ziya ho sada shama'i amjad ali. The light of Mustafa, the lamp of amjad ali is radiating. May the lamp of amjad ali always remain glowing. Yahan Hazrat farmare Mustafa ki ziya shama'i amjad ali. Yani Rasul Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki roshni jo hai wo shama'i amjad ali hai. और पुरजिया हो सदा। दुआ फरमा रहे कि इसको ये शमा खूब और रोशन हो जाए, अमजद अली का शमा, यानी आज भी रोशन रहे, कल भी रोशन रहे। इस मस्ट बी टुडे एंड टुमारो आल्सो मेट बी रोशन। मगर इसका एक और माना आप देख लीजिए, मुस्तफा की जिया शम अमजद अली, मुस्तफा की जिया शम अमजद अली। सुबहान अल्लाह। द लाइट ऑफ मुस्तफा यानी जियाउल मुस्तफा, द लाइट ऑफ मुस्तफा जियाउल मुस्तफा। ये हजरत इज ऑल्सो स्पीकिंग अबाउट हुजूर मुहद्दिस कबीर कि मुस्तफा की जिया शम अमजद अली, द लाइट ऑफ मुस्तफा। इन अदर वर्ड जियाउल मुस्तफा इज द लैम्प ऑफ अमजद अली। इसका मतलब यह है कि मुहद्दिस कबीर हजूर सदर शरिया के चिराग और शमा है। मुस्तफा की जिया शम अमजद अली, पुर जिया हो सदा शमे अमजद अली। इन अदर वर्ड्स, इफ यू लुक एट दैट वे ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग, कि अब हुजूर ये भी मान, इसके दो मतलब है। एक की मुस्तफा की जिया शमे अमजद अली, यानी रसूल पाक की जिया शमे अमजद अली, और एक ये कि जियाउल मुस्तफा मुहद्दिस कबीर शमे अमजद अली, पुर जिया हो सदा शमे अमजद अली। ये चिराग और ये शमा हमेशा जो है पुर जिया रहे। द लाइट ऑफ मुस्तफा द लैम्प ऑफ अमजद अली इज रेडिएटिंग, मे द लैम्प ऑफ अमजद अली ऑलवेज रिमेन ग्लोइंग। मे अल्लाह सुभान व तआला ब्लेस अस विद द बरकात ऑफ द उर्स ऑफ हुजूर Sadr Sharia. A lot more has to be said and I feel like saying, but time is limited and I've kept it to, I think I've gone a minute or two over the time that I should have spoken for. Allah bless us with the fuse and barakat of Huzur Sadr Sharia. Allah give Huzur Sayyidi Muhaddis Kabir long life, good health, and may his Saya Karam be over us for a long time. And may all the children of Huzur Sayyidi Muhaddis Kabir And the family of Hazrat Muhaddis Kabir be blessed always. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by the blessing of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, give him very, very long life. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase his life. And may Allah give long life and good health to Huzur Qaid Millat, Hadrat Allama Mufti Arshad Raza. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give long life to all our mashayikh and all those who are the blessings and the shadow of mercy upon our heads. May Allah keep us with iman. Let us leave this world with iman.